Ladies and gentlemen, I am delighted to be able to speak to you this evening, albeit via this digital medium, to recognise your contributions to the insurance industry and the importance of responsible leadership. By 2020, the millennial generation will account for nearly one-third of the...